Bum dude 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 bum. Alright, so on the outside at least it didn't send me back too far. Alright, there we go. Yeah, let's carry that hot mess out. And now anyone should be able to carry it.
Red, green.
Oh no, I don't need
brown.
Yeah, these. Browns are my main workforce.
Sweep your greens into those vile.
Hang on.
Greens. Clear them for you.
All right. So basically, you get reds on that mess. And we'll get browns on that mess in a second. No, I don't. No. Stop. Do not advance. Don't do it. Advance those guys forward like that. No, I couldn't do that. Advance them forward like that. Have the browns carry. Take the greens. There. Okay, we're good. We got it. Because all the enemies here use poison and crap. So. I'm actually thankful that you stopped. Alright, can you destroy that? Oh, you can't destroy it. Thought for sure you could. Well, I'd like me thinking logically, I thought you'd be able to. Oh, count, they're moving. They're moving! Yep. That's what I feared. Cool. Because we couldn't have just, stopped. You had to just charge onwards. You just had to. There was just no debate. I'm totally bitter. I am 100% bitter. Why can't you just carry it over the rock? Yeah, so go through. Knock all that crap out. There, alright. So really, that means these guys function almost... Actually, yeah, they function the exact same. Which then makes you wonder. So, once again, the endless, whatchamacallit. Gamma? Alright. The endless comparisons to Pikmin. I think you only need one more, so. Get one more in there. There you go. So, the endless comparisons to Pikmin. So, in Pikmin, they validated the existence of the red. Like, they never had a basic unit. They had the reds, which was your starter unit, but not your basic unit. I like how they kind of like worship it to get rid of it. You know what I mean? Anyway, so they have like a somewhat basic unit in the red, but even the red had its own advantages, mainly in that, all right, there it goes, it's all good. Mainly in that like it's fire resistant and it's better at combat than everyone else. Yeah. There you go. But then the blues came in as like, well, the blues can swim, they can function in water, they can save other Pikmin in the water, and I want to say there's something else that they can do. And then yellows, I want to say the blues were stockier, like they were harder to kill, but I could be wrong about that. And the yellows, there's like, these guys are easier to kill, but they also, all good. I want to say the blues are stalking. It's like the yellows are easier to kill, but you can throw them higher.
A wild troll. Time to test the green's ambushing skills.
What? Hey, stop. Everyone back. The green's ambushing skills?
Greens. A wild troll. Quick. Direct the greens. Step it! Green?
Right.
Red! Brown!
I can't really help, so...
Master, your greens like a bit of discipline. Greens. When you place them on a guard marker, they will grow in power and become almost invisible to enemies.
Really?
Apart from their permanent odor of rotting flesh and fish heads.
What? Oh! That is nice! Where are they? Stop. Okay, call them back. There you go, idiots. Collect that. Collect. They are not figuring that concept out. That makes me want to stab them in the face with a gun. Just with a gun. Pick up there. Okay, there. What? No, okay, so these guys ambush. Oh, so if I can, screw it. Oh, wait, that's right, crap. It was like, just screw it, I'll go and do it myself. And then it's like, oh, wait, hang on. And so take the Browns, because the Browns understand this concept. Hang on. Go down there. Yeah, you understand the concept of treasure. You understand. Okay, next thing you gotta do, get down there. Grab me the goods. You see, greens, there are goods that need to be grabbed on a regular basis. These goods will effectively keep you alive. Seriously? Thank you. It was like, dude, you're here to prove my point. Dude, prove my point. Dude. Bring me the goods. Ah, you are brilliant little minions. Good job. I am proud of you. I am so proud of you. Alright, there you go. Carry that crap. So the greens ambush, the browns are best at harvesting things, and the best at normal combat. The blues we haven't really encountered yet, and the reds are super weak, but they're ranged fighters. Alright, so we got some good variety, I guess, then. I think if we're not in the clear, we're just about. I think we're just about in the clear. What I'm waiting for is the ability to have more minions, because now I got three distinct types. Yep. Hey! Alright, fine, go. It's like, hey! Oh, autosave. Hey, I gotta make sure you're safe, okay? No, I don't want it. Get it. Put it in the box. There. We did it. You have retrieved the green minion hive. Hooyah. Come. It's like, I'm. All right, big guys. Hang on. Be careful. Yeah, collect. Get the loot. Do you see that? Hang on. Let's see what happens again. Watch it. See if it does any emote. I'm waiting for it. Nope, not doing it. So there's like two guys right there. See if they just like unoverlapped. You know what I mean. All right, so. Alright, greenies, get in there. Worship. All right, yeah, destroy that crap. Yeah, destroy it. Actually, I lied. Come back. Destroy the plants around it. And then I need one of you. To go and just. Seriously? This is like the endless. Seriously? Oh, crap. Give him. Got him. Alright, cool. And I need one of you to go over there. Up. Oh. All right, good. Go in, little guy. It's like, I hate you all, okay? I'll admit it. I hate you. All right, back off. Yep, they're completely immune. So that guy essentially can't do anything. So just like with the reds and the, firebug. Yeah, thank you for the treasure. So that also means that green are gonna be my most populous one. Yeah, kill. You got it. Alright, so what's our next brilliant plan? Before I, sit here and start crying. Oh, I wish I could get that box. That probably is a cool upgrade that can make it so I can have more minions. Man, that'd be swell. Master, are you bitter? He's like, yes.
Oh.
Yes, I'm bitter, okay? Go, shut up. Okay, I'm really bitter. I am not a happy camper. Oh, look. That'd be convenient. Master, are you going to be okay? Oh no, man.
Rings.
Oh cool, I can cycle. Rings. Oh no, run away. Yeah, get him, get him, get him. Get him. Alright, so... Oh crap, I didn't even see him. Alright, yeah, yeah. And I don't know where that guy just came from, but he's dead. Like, sir, ma'am, I don't know who you are, but you're dead now. Hey, when you guys gonna pick that up? Oh, that's right, because I'm those guys. Let's get you guys on that mess. Oops. Get everyone on that mess.
Well done, Master. You have found a new shield spell.
I don't care about shield spell. I want more minions. What is so... Why don't you grab it? Why don't you grab that? Grab it. Fine, forget it. I just want more minions. Okay.
Red greens.
Pikmin didn't do this to me. Now I know this is a little bit more involved than... Well, nah. That's a lie. I would say it's more involved than Pikmin, but it really isn't. No, keep going, keep going. I guess it's like, it feels a little bit more involved because you... Because you have to attack it. Well,
the lost children of the goddess praise her
on our Talk Time radio show.
For she is mother, whoa! Races, but embraces the elves as her kindred.
Oh, I think elves so special.
Do not forsake us, elf mother.
Seriously, you're not gonna. Sabine!
The shield spell will help you, well, shield yourself from oncoming enemies.
Yeah, whatever. I got fireball.
It's got a bit of a kick to it, too, which will send them flying.
So it's shockwave. Crap Falcon Harry, guys. I would have made that booby trap. This is such a trap. Hey, it's a thing!
Greens!
Browns!
I only got one other. No, get over here. I was hoping to, like, lean him over, but, like, I guess not. Hang on. Hang on. Hang on. Got him. Alright, collect all units. We need to find a spawner. We actually do need to find a spawner, like.
Red greens!
Okay, why are. All my units are taking their sweet time. Get rid of that bug before it tries to do something smart. Oh, there are a lot of enemies in there. I'm actually gonna have to take advantage of my different types. Oh no. There you go. And. Oh. Go, go. I thought they were just gonna crawl through and I was gonna be able to like go in there and get a Palooza of green guys, but I guess not. There you go. Go forward! Wow, yeah, this is all. Aw, man. I sure wish I had a spawner nearby. I don't really want to go back. Thank you, little guy. Fall in a ditch. Like, fall in a ditch, I hate you. Just gonna get the axe. Just gonna get the treasure. Yeah, this is a nice little loot room. Filled with a ton of guys, because they're like, hey, we know you're gonna need them in a second. Guys, you gotta collect the souls for me, life force or whatever. You gotta do it. Wait, Rose talks to me too? I like Rose. So I kinda gave Rose some grief earlier because she's a little bossy. Oh, what? Hold on. You're killing my greens. You can't kill my greens. The only way you can fight is poison. How'd you kill my greens if your only way to fight is poison? And swarm the sucker. Alright. Pretty much none of these other ones, like the little guys, are gonna hurt us. They're just gonna give us free mana. And you guys can't climb on the blue root, so... Can you?
Reds!
No. No, they can't.
Greens!
So they're climbing, they're doing their thing. Right now I'm just trying to find, find any other paths I can do, or... Oh no, this is just taking me through that big labyrinth that they had earlier. Alright, call everyone back. Call everyone back. We got a mission. And four of them died. I don't feel like walking back. So, simply put, We're gonna make this work. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Trying to get him into like their little ambushing mode. Unfortunately, once they're in ambushing mode, they don't feel like moving, so. Everyone over here. We gotta storm this guy. Because this guy is gonna bring people back to life. So, no. No, 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 no. Not having that business, I can tell you that. Like that hot mess? Yeah, that ain't happened. Alright, then let's go over here. Select all, get over here. Oh, they're still right there. Alright, so. Oh, no, 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 get over here, get over here, get over here, get over here. Dude, what the crap? I'm trying to get him to come over here. Huh. I guess he's gonna do it. So, yeah, I wanna see a check, I wanna see a check. Alright. Yep, just hop in his back. Crazy amounts of damage. Oh, no, 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 no. Kill the Necromancer, kill the Necromancer, kill the Necromancer. Kill the Killjoy unit. Why is he called the Killjoy unit, yes? Simple, because the... Okay, I thought they were all dead for a second. I was like, oh, no. Because it is a long walk here. Like, super long. Without a map, it's really easy to get confused. All right. Select all. Oh, sweet, I can get more units up there. Cool. You guys go ham. You see. Alright, good. So this is essentially a checkpoint area. Let me grab some of you. Actually, a lot of you. They can disconnect.
How nice. Company. Do kill them quickly, sire.
Well, at least I got my spawners here, so it's okay, but...
Greens.
Hang on. Five. Alright. So you're coming to kill me, right? Wanna see a trick? Simple. This is the trick where everyone dies. It's an old hometown favorite. Alright, rush this way. I can sponge a few hits, it's fine. Oh, okay, I was gonna say, did it lag again? Nope, taking on this guy. Taking down that guy. Just kill him, kill him, kill him. Kill him before he starts bringing people back to life. Switch to greens. Jump on his back. Storm, storm, storm. Jump on their backs, jump on their backs. Alright, here's my brilliant plan. I'm gonna take these guys. Oh, crap. There's one over there. Alright, go, go, go. Just whoosh. Yeah, essentially I'm trying to make these guys like backstabbers, but I think they only do that while in while they're in that like sentry mode. Go, attack that guy. And those giant demon guys are starting to come over, but they're taking their time. So I don't know if it's a matter of I have to kill them to stop the rush of these guys or what. Alright, go, go, go. Go over here. Brown. Dead. Oh, yeah. Nice. Alright, I got. I can strategize. I can strategize and fly. It's easy. Everyone does it. Alright, they throw fireballs. No, get over here. Get over here. Get over here. Get over here. Alright, come over here. Come over here. Try and stop me. Try and stop me, huh? Come over here. Come. Oh, there you go, there you go. Yeah, there we go, there we go. Now swarm. You kill one of my greens. One of my infinite greens I don't care about. Alright, so that plan actually worked out pretty well. All I gotta do is send him there again. Alright. There you go, jump, 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 jump. Go, 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 go. Oh, no, that definitely hit one or two. Got him. And then I just gotta take my greens. And swarm that guy. Okay. Yeah, he does that. Oh, I just wasted fireball. Anyone else? Anyone else? No? Oh. Only two losses? Not bad. Oh, oops. Not what I meant to do.
Brown.
All things considered,
Red
though.
Greens.
Yes,
master.
I'm really impressed that they're just totally okay with that. And since I have so many greens, I'm just kind of abusing it. I recognize it's probably a waste. I will fully admit that. But hey, it works. Alright. Hopefully, Oberon's things are, yeah, let's end the episode with killing Oberon. And then we'll say we're good. And I got some more LCs over there. I don't care, it's completely open. It's completely open. Why are you guys still turning it? Everyone get over here. I don't know why it's 14. I thought I had 15, but oh well. I don't feel like going back. Sup? They're like, oh, we're dead.
Drowning your what? Army is a waste. Sire, if only we had minions that could swim or float or not drown quite so fast.
Quite so fast.
Blues swim like fishes.
Yes, thank you. Thank you. I'm understanding what you're saying. Which then brings you to the question of, why can't I just pick them up and throw them? Like by the stalks of their head. You know, like a certain plant. A certain plant-like creature, if you are catching my drift. Pikmin! I'm asking for Pikmin! He's asking for Pikmin! Just like the entire time, I was like, so, if I can just get a blue Pikmin of sorts! Alright, so, you're taking it over to here. I gotta guard you to make sure nothing happens, cause that's a boost to my, I don't know what that's actually a boost to. Cause red is health, blue is magic. Might be a new spell, I don't know. He normally freaks out when it's like a new spell though. He's like, oh look, you got your shield spell, it does guess what? I'm like, shut man. It's like, dude, shut me. I don't wanna talk to you, okay? Just don't wanna talk to you. So now he's gotta figure out where to go next. Unless, oh. Are they really doing that? They're like, man, it'd be great if you had some blues. Nah, that's funny.
You can control more minions.
Yes! Alright, I think I know exactly what they're doing. They're being like, oh sorry. They're being like, hey, you know what would be cool if you had blues. We might not end this episode on getting that then. I do want a good stopping point though. Where are my minions? So no. I have other minions. There. They all go in there. Where's my hold on, what? The red. Yeah, screw it. We're going back to the tower. Going back to the thing, dang. Kink. So I bought everything. Just banners, right? I don't see where she is. She was talking to me. She was like, yes, that's perfect. That's exactly what we need. And she's still gone. There's my treasury, which is now gone because I spent it all on her. Well, it's not really on her so much as like making my place look awesome, which it does. I don't know what this is for. Sure, but it's like, they said interrogation room, right? Nice room for interrogation. And I don't think my bedroom still has any functional. I don't even know what this is. It's supposed to be like indoors. I still don't even know why there's like roots and everything here. It's weird. What am I doing with my life? Alright. Just went through everyone again. Yay. So now we're going to take this back. Again. Hopefully with less death this time. Wait, what? He attacked me!
Your health has increased.
He attacked me! He's like, stand back, girls. Daddy's gonna teach you a lesson. He attacked me. Oh, great. Now I'm 3% corrupt. Oop. My microphone just jiggled a little bit. He attacked me! Just stand back, girls. Daddy's gonna teach a bad man a lesson. It's like, sorry? just sorry? Hey, listen.
Look, friend. The camp is getting pretty full now.
What?
We just can't take in anymore.
Yeah, I know.
Your little friends look pretty far gone. I'm sorry.
They look like they're on the verge of death. branch is stopping me. Like, I cannot move. I cannot get there. Is this like one of those stupid things where they're like, oh, you have to activate the story before you can do it? Because if so, I object. Because I did everything correctly. I got poison minions just so I could go in there and get the blue guys. So that way I can go on water. Right? That's what I'm supposed to do, right? How do I get over there then? Oh, I get it. I can knock it down too. Boom. I made a path. Alright, everyone get over here. Everyone get over here. Oh, no, no, no. Get off me. Get off me. Get off. No, no. Get out of the water. You are all it. No. How? Why would you do that? Just like, oh, there's water, and they told me to follow the path. Clearly, the only reasonable thing to do is to go directly into the water and die. That is... Quick, try to use Pikmin as justification of how it could have been done better. Nah, I can't do that, because Pikmin is the same thing sometimes. They just run forward without looking, and oops, they fell on a cliff. It was just like, dude, why? Look, I know I already have to babysit you guys a little bit, but don't make it worse. Alright, Q. Alright. So, I made a path here. Well, other than- oh, crap. Other than having a crap ton of treasure. Dunk, dunk. Dunk! Excuse me. Dunk, dunk. Dunk, dunk. Oh crap, I'm actually almost dead. Protect me from birds. Attack. There you go. Great. I don't know what to do now. Since I was clever and I found this path, but once again, it's not gonna help me unless I got blues. See that thing? Yep. No, I want. Alright, everyone. No. Everyone, go over there. No. You guys. Join them. Alright, now let's walk around. Finally, alright. You know what? I lied. Screw up, run.
Quick, follow them.
We're gonna finish this episode with getting the blues. Cause I'm pretty sure it's gonna be easy, considering the blues only super. What? Oh, they're running in fear. I thought that was laughter.
As you can see, Lord, the blues what? Are not adept fighters.
What? What?
They can resurrect fallen minions.
Whoa!
As you can see, sire, blues can cross water. You'll need their skills to retrieve that hive.
Whoa! So, if I get... Oh. I need a... So they can resurrect people, but they can't fight for crap.
Proud.
Okay. So they're the healers. I can roll with this. I really hope that mist doesn't. Okay, good. I was say, if they counted that mist as water, I would have closed it. Destroy the eggs. Alright, fine. I thought we were going to be able to use the eggs for, like, food and stuff, but I guess not. Alright, sorry.
You choose all. Oh. There's the blue hive. Returning to the tower and bring our boys home.
I need to deposit a few of these boys, and I can't get over there. What? Yeah, I know, guys. No, don't put yourselves out. Don't do it. Don't do it. I know those guys are no good. It's okay.
Those ghouls need your help, sire, before they turn into bird food.
It's okay. It's okay, little guys. All right, come on. Come on.
Use the eggs to lure those birds away.
Or we can kill them. No. Just. Alright, so. Alright, so let's, Alright, hold on. So, dun. Everyone else, done. Go over here.
These blues will help carry the blue hive back to the tower.
Go. Oh, okay, so I need even more of them. Alright, Gimme all you. Oh, sweet. I don't know how you yield me, but Alright, so I'll put two in. See you soon. Get over here. Get in there. This should not be this complicated. Wow, I only have 9. Alright, follow me. Follow me. Everyone follow me. Let's go. Just sitting here like just silent resignation. Just like, I can't believe this. I can't believe I have to put up with this nonsense on a regular basis.
Only blues can cross water, sire. We need that blue life force.
Yes.
I don't think I need to tell you what that is good for.
I need you to shut up, everyone. Oh crap! All right, everyone, back up.
Except green, blues.
All right, so everyone, shut up here. Except for the blues. No.
You choose all.
Except for the blues. There you go. Okay, so it's just me and the blues. Can you like get in there? So like anything get in there? Like health, more blue stuff. I know you guys aren't good fighters, and it's okay. Not everyone is awesome like me and can murder people just by looking at them. But it's okay. Alright, what's in here? These water puzzles always really irritating though, because it's like, okay, so let's give you some guys that are terrible fighters.
Blues are magic immune, my lord.
Cool.
They are also the only minions that can deal damage to magical beings, like this wisp.
Like this wisp that, where'd it go? Oh, that wisp? That's dead. It's like, yeah, it's dead. I killed that sucker a while ago. But yeah, it's like because I had to cross a small river. Because I had to cross a small river, it basically made it so that no matter what I did. I'm good at it. It made it so that no matter what, now I'm stuck with all the blues. And then being told, it's like, by the way, the blues are not good fighters. It's like, well, crap, man. You gave me something that can resurrect, can hurt magical things, is bad at fighting, and the only one I can use. And there's a lot of birds. That is a really sucky combo. Alright. I don't know what that's supposed to do. What'd that do? Water level starts to rise, it drowns everyone. Master, you're an idiot. I don't get it. Well then, it is burnt. Carry on. I guess that did something. I don't know what, but apparently it did something. This looks like a path that my people could go through if they weren't stuck on the other side of the river. Eat the wisps. Everyone says eat wisps. Wisps that don't fight back for some reason? I'm glad these guys have figured out the concept of giving me crap, though. Like, maybe that was just a weird fluke situation that's like, for some reason, they just were not figuring it out. Yeah, you Give me it. Give me it so I can be in romantic relations with Rose. Because that's a- oh crap. Yeah, so we got- So since they can just heal each other, I'm just gonna use them just as distractions. Heal that guy. What? Heal him. Cool! Death means nothing! Alright, so now you want me to do this, right? I don't know what this is supposed to do. Oh, you're making the water level go down so that way I can walk through with my 9 minions. I really hope there isn't something that's like, yeah, I need 10 minions! You need 10 minions to carry this! I realize I'm actually talking like I'm drunk right now, and I'm not drunk. Well, tired, you know what I mean. Did you hear that? You guys hear that? I'm just like, you guys alright? Everything hunky-dory over there? And they're like, yeah, I'm fine. You sure? Yeah, I'm fine. Hey, just want to make sure it's all cool, you know? Like that! Are you guys making that noise? Is someone else making that noise? I don't know. Alright, is this like the path all the way around? Whoop! Was that gonna be like a giant? Hi! Oh. Right! Right! Resurrect your friends. Yeah. Resurrect your friends. It didn't work. Boink. Boink. Okay. Right.
Alright.
Okay, what am I gonna do? I have to try to get it to target me and miss. Yeah, I don't got enough magic. Hey! Oh, see? Now, like, all my guys are dead. They definitely... Wow. It's on. I want to try this again. Go back. There's nothing I can do about that. It's just gonna be endless carnage. Alright, there's gotta be a better way to do this. There's gotta be a better. Send one guy out, send him back. There we go. That's what they want me to do. There. Okay. I was being stupid as all. Alright. I sure hope what I just did right now, those guys aren't gonna die. Is that them dying? Oh, no, that's just them saying, like, we can't get to you. Okay, that's fine. So send you forward, send you back. And then rush him. Alright. Call him back. So I guess you can call him back immediately if you do it one at a time. Which is really irritating. Go for it. Everyone get back here. It's just like when you do the all at once, it has to like stop and think about it for a little bit. Alright. Go for it. Yeah. There we go. That's what it was supposed to be. I was just being stupid. Alright, go. Go. And this insightful commentary is brought to you by my sword that's being stuffed in his forehead. Alright. Wanna go again? Wanna go again or wanna think about your deeds? Wanna go again? Nope. He's gonna die. He's dead. Oh, come on. Up. You guys get him? Good job.
Your minions and get that hive out of there. My feet feel soggy just watching you.
Who the crap do you think you are? Oh, wait. Hang on. So, go. So, I should be able to sneak him. Oh, I could have just sent him down there directly. Ah, wow. That makes me feel even stupider. Like, you already made me feel really dumb. Now it's worse. Man, that means a lot of blues died for no reason. How am I gonna go? Oh, there it is. Yeah, you get up there, go. And then I bet. So that does that. I bet I can call everyone back. Like, they may take a little bit, but I bet they'll get here. Don't die, come on. I have faith that you can do it. Autosave, cool. Oh wow, that is a lot. Come on, I need them to come back. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna clear this area. And then once they come back, then I can grab the hive and just start going. Maybe I can even, like, make myself a shortcut. Alright, that's fun. I was like, what in the world's wrong with that little guy? Come on. Oh, snap! Revive your buddies. Come on. Come on. Yeah, they are not willing to fight at all. I'm gonna have to sacrifice a few. Or at least one. At least I can go over here and... Oh, no, that's a teleport. One of you is gonna have to go in there. Okay. Go. Get out of the way so he doesn't land on you. And then rush him. Just spamming space and clicking at the same time. That's all I'm doing. Alright. See if we can find where they are. Because they should be heading back, but something's stopping them.
Master, the geyser field looks rather dangerous. Use your guard marker ability to carefully guide your minions through. Boiled
eggs
are not good to anyone. Oh,
wow. Wow. Oh, no. No. They're all dead. Alright. Round two. Okay, so I have to guide them and hold them carefully in place, every single one of them. And they have to not get distracted by these stinking frogs! Get over here. Seriously? Why, get... Back. Back up. There, I killed it. Happy? Alright. Alright, go. I have to hold them exactly where I want them. And there. Right? I did it? Right. Okay, good. And they can see ground through there. Once again, I call all 20, and those ones in the back are just sitting there like, man, he's been gone for a long time. And I'm like doing challenges I'm supposed to have all colors for. That are like way harder than they should be. Oh, I'm out of here. Come on, help me out here. Oh, there you go. You guys get a little power boost, a little attack boost. Let me guess. Ah, okay, cool. That's good and useful. Hang on. There. Now that's good and useful. If I have my other minions, which I don't. And I don't have a map, so I can't see how far back they are, and I have no way to contact them and tell them just to come on over. Hey, look, treasure. I don't want treasure. Because I want treasure. I want treasure. That is a giant frog. That frog will probably try to kill me. Like, death is very likely. That's a gigantic rock that I bet they want me to move. Hang on. Oh, I am almost dead. That was a health thing back there, right? Yeah, bring your little bud back to life. Bring your little bud back to life. Bring your little bud back to life. Alright. Come on. There you go. Their ability to bring each other back to life is really cool. Like, one of my favorite games is Age of Empires. Definitely is Age of Empires. Oh, excuse me. Oh, cool, another spawner. That'd be really useful if I had the rest of my minions and didn't have to leave them behind because of a small puddle. That would be neato. I really should just go back and get them. I really should. But I'm really stubborn, so I don't want to. Yes, we gotta knock that down, but they're gonna make us fight this frog, and they're gonna be like, oh, this frog's really tough, you gotta watch out. Oh, god, take care of these guys. But, Age of Mythology, which is a sequel to Age of Empires, based- oh, crap! Oh, crap. Oh, and he's gonna directly eat them, so that way I can't resurrect them. Oh, no, now they're gonna die, because they went in the geyser. Go. Get treasure, get health. But anyway, so in Age of Empires, Age of Empires, for those of you who don't know, is a real-time strategy game. Just top down, you grab people, you tell them to move. It's a fantastic game. It's on Steam, if I remember correctly. I'd recommend it to anyone. And they had this sequel called Age of Mythology, which is basically the exact same thing, but it had different civilizations and different units and different, I got rid of the rock. Maybe I need to get rid of, like, a different rock. And its civilizations were based on gods, and the different gods that you played had different abilities. And there was, like, Greek and... I can't get through there. And if I just send them in directly, they'll die. I can fire. Okay, that took care of one of them. I guess what I'm gonna have to do is set one. Run back. I get it. So what they want me to do, they want me to send one guy on a happy little goose chase, and then send all these guys over there to actually turn the sucker. Unfortunately for me, come back. Well, it almost worked. It almost worked with no casualties. Well, one of those statements is right, I think. I need one more unit. Come on, get in there. There you go, bud. And I'll do. I've been getting rid of these rocks for ages. I have no idea what they do. I don't even know why I'm doing this. Why am I here? Why do I exist? Why are there Boomba birds? Where are those other guys? I took them through, like, oh man. Okay, is it asking too much of them to figure out how to come home? Is it? I don't think it is. I think they had a, I need, a stinker. I know there's a blue spawner back here somewhere. might be a little ways, but I know it's here. But I mean, I'm pretty sure they could do it. I need magic, but I also need units. Oh, actually, hold on, go back. I need a blue spawner. Because there's areas here that have only water, so... Okay, there they are. There it is. I can't grab them. So we got these red guys, just for sake of combat. Dude, stop it. They're super aggressive. All right, so let me walk out. But I'm sorry, what I was talking about. So the game is based on different like mythologies. So you got like Greek, Norse, Egyptian, and then the expansion pack had Atlantean. And instead of like, okay, so in the normal Age of Empires game is basically what you do is upgrading in your civilization is like upgrading your age. So every time you get an age, you had a different deity that you, like your society worshipped essentially. Alright, go for the money. Go. Add these two. Careful though, it's dangerous. And each time you got a different deity that was actually based on real mythology, and they would let you like read about everything. It was really interesting. It wasn't just like, oh, we're gonna make up some nonsense. Like, no, this up. You too. Oh my. Okay, so see, once again, I gotta get rid of the reds, and then I gotta grab. I only have. Why isn't there a blue spawner here? Great, so now I gotta clear this area, which is... Oh, there he is, alright. So I gotta clear this area, which is... Oh my goodness. Okay, there it is. I was gonna say, like, they died. What? Auto-saved. Oh, miracle of miracles. Know what this means? You wanna know what this means, everyone? That's the final goal. Right there. That's it. Oh, you got a crap ton of money. That's all well and good. Unfortunately for you, you don't have things. You gotta go all the way back. Be right back. We got the hive. I went all the way back. There literally was nothing stopping them. They just had to go over a stick, but they couldn't figure it out because they're stupid. And now we're coming back. But the thought I was originally going over was, since, as you know, I have ADHD, is... Oh, I lost my train of thought again. If they respawn the enemies, because I essentially cleared the area and then went back, so... Oh, I guess I could have brought them over. Because I didn't even realize that stick was... No, I did realize that stick was there, I just forgot about it. Rip off my nose. Sorry. Don't want to stop you. There should be nothing to stop you guys from coming through, so it's all good. But... So, each age you advanced, you got like specific upgrades that are special to each individual god. You got a specific god power that you could use only, depending on the power, it was like once or twice. I think there was one you could use like four times, you know, something like that. Okay, where's that? Did I go too far ahead? Okay, I was gonna say, you guys are figuring it out, right? If you aren't, so help me. And there's like, yeah, specific upgrades, and there was a specific unit that had to go with that god. For example, what was it? Oh, if I try to quote him, I'll get him wrong. Are you guys actually going the right path? Yeah, okay, I see. So if we did try to just like skip over the whatchamacallit, he would have murdered us. Just gonna manually grab these, it's easier. Yeah, it's way easier doing that than like trying to get the little guys to do it. And I'm tempted to do that, but I'm not going to. And they can't just put it in there because that'd be the easy thing to do. So if I try to quote them, oh man, I remember Hel, the god Hel from Norse mythology had fire giants, ice giants, and mountain giants. And depending on other gods you chose, they would have either one of those, there's lots of things. There's like hydras and medusas and anyabites and phoenixes and basically every single mythological creature you could think. Well, that's not true. A lot of mythological creatures you could think of, they use, and it was all really interesting and really cool. And one of the units, I forget what god it, what minor god it was associated with, since you had a major god and then every age was a minor god, I forgot to mention that. You had automatons. And automatons, according to Atlantean mythology, or automatons aren't a lot of mythologies, but according to how the game worked, was basically a normal soldier that was pretty decent. It was pretty good for a soldier, however, there are certain things that could take it down really easily. But it had the unique ability that if anyone ever died, it could, let's say there's two of them. Let's say one died. Then the other one could repair it for free, for no cost. Finally. Hi! Oh. You could repair it for no cost. It would just fix itself. It would fix up its buddy. And even if one of them died, its body would last there for a little bit. Well, here we are. So I could have just walked down there. Oh, now that I got an army of blue. Who's that? Oh, are you misunderstood again? No, you're not misunderstood. You are not misunderstood. Go. No. Yeah, go. I can't reach up there for some reason. Boom. Go. Come back. Oh, no. Fix your buddy. I can't reach her. Oh, you son of a gun. I think they're actually saying, like, hey, it's not worth it. Yeah, try to fix your bud. Aw, oh, man, she flies away super fast. Alright. Boom. No. Oh, no. Is she actually hurting me? She's actually hurting me. Alright, come on. You gotta bring him back to life. You gotta make sure. Oh. Yeah, bring your buddies back. Bring your buddies back. Go. Maybe if I like, no, I can't do that. I was like, maybe I can like lure it back to the surface, but I can't do that. Come on. I am almost. Okay. Nope. Restart. If they restart me with full health, then it. Well, I do have 20 units. And if there's a thing nearby, I'll just get a ton of grays and a ton of fires. But if I do that, then... Oh, crap. There she goes. And you just laser sighted one of them. Well, sorry, what I was saying. So the automatons, they could repair their friends. And if they're, Wait, I just realized, where all the birds go? Yeah, all... There are 19 people on you. You're hurting me. And I was aiming. I had a lock on you, I thought. Alright, repair your buddies. Repair your buddies. Where'd she go? Oh, crap, there she is. That guy is dead. Repair! Repair your friend! There you go. The problem is, like, they can't do any real damage to her, and if I stay too close, I get hurt, and I'm the only one that can output any real damage. Alright, get your bud. And then we gotta get over there to save that bud. Alright, go. Alright. No, don't focus on me. Alright. Seriously. I can't keep dodging you like that. It's just possible. No. Come on. Go. You gotta save your friend. I can't get up there. I cannot get up there. Sorry, to continue my thought. Similar to these blue guys. What I was getting at. They had the ability that if a friend was dead, there was a an amount of time where you could rebuild them, bring them back to life, and be full health. And it was really useful, it was really great, especially when you had an army full of them. So you had situations like right now, where there's an enemy that was really strong, but what you could do is you could continually circle around. Go, go, go. You could continually circle around. Wow, Susie. Go. This is miserable. I can't do any real damage. Go, 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 go. And since I can only use blues, like if this is open land, I would just go and grab a... I'm watching my health, make sure it's not going down. It just went down. Wow. I may just have to retreat. But that means leaving some to die. Alright, repair your friends. Repair your friends. Go, 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 go. No. No. No, no. No. No, no. Oh my goodness. This is terrible. This is just awful. Alright, repair your friend. Repair your friend. Wow. This thing is tearing into me and I can't do anything about it. Oh, that thing, yeah, its body fell apart, so I guess there's a limit. Alright, retreat. Retreat, we're leaving. We are leaving this party. We are leaving. I got all 10. We are gone. That succubus ain't worth it. Just simple as that. Not worth it. Oh, wait, hold on, no. When we carry that thing, it's gonna come back. Nah, she's just sitting there now. I'm gonna kill her by the end of this episode. She's dead. I know I said at the end of the episode I get odorous, and then I was like, nah, screw that noise. I've been playing this for almost 2 hours now. Yeah. But yeah, it was really useful, because it was like, sure, if they had hero units, which in that game is basically your anti-mythological unit. Does that make sense? Yeah. Gotta be repetitive. But you could, hero units would just tear into your guys, but everyone else would do really good, so everything was fine. There we go, tons of money. Okay, next. All right, let's think about this logically. 3. Put some of you back, actually. If I can lure you towards the Browns will be able to eat you alive. Problem is, oops, I gotta go around. Problem is, luring you towards the Browns. I could tell the Reds and the Browns to hold position and run around with the Blues. It's that gate right there, okay? It's that gate. I keep looking at that gate and thinking it's like, oh, nothing's behind there. No. You go through this gate, and then you can walk through. Alright, so we're good. I'm killing that succubus. That heartbeat's gonna drive me nuts. Just go, 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 go. If we can keep her on dry land, or in the air above dry land, we'll be good. Alright, she's over there, so I gotta lure her. Everyone, right here. Okay. Hey! Hey! Hi. Oh, there she goes. Oh crap, I'm stuck in a tree. Oh crap, this is how I die. You are not very fast when you are not targeting a minion. Oh crap. All right guys, get ready to swarm. No, no. Seriously?
Green, blue.
Seriously? Oh my. Oh my goodness. That is impossible. I think the strategy I actually had was the right one. Where I'm the only one that can actually kill her. Oh, go, 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 go. Go, go. Wrong button. Everyone swarm her bum. Everyone swarm her bum. Don't let me die. Everyone swarm her bum. Everyone swarm her bum. She should not be able to fly.
You lose.
Alright. Alright, go, 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 go. Oh, don't hurt me. So those browns are basically screwed. But relatively speaking, they're screwed. Alright, go, go, go. Actually, send one brown to save that guy. Go, 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 go. Storm, storm, storm. I'm not getting near. I can't get near. I cannot get near her. I cannot get near her. Ah, finally. I better get all the crap in the world for that. Did I get all the crap in the world for that? Okay, so. Everyone group here. There's 14 there. There he is. Oh, no, no, no. If I could, I would carry this guy.
Coming back.
I would carry that guy, but he's basically dead. You are now a river minion. I sacrifice you to the gods. Everyone.
Oh.
Everyone, come on. We're done. We're done here. We are done. We are leaving this party. Oh, but what about Abron? Whatevs. What about Rose? Whatevs. Okay, it's time for final review. Straight up, it is time for the final review. We are done with this episode. I am sick of it all. Oh, sorry. Get in there. Get in there. Get in there. But first, the blessed heartbeat has stopped. Just first things first. Shut up. Okay. Okay. So. I can't. I kind of like how I have those things behind me, though. I wonder if I can upgrade my tower anymore. Get. Thank you. I still can't move. Impressive. Even in death. Alright, let's see if we can upgrade the tower. And she's just like, it's really boring here. Alright, there's still weird rose thorns and stuff everywhere. So, I'm not sure what to do about that. I just realized my cape is purple. Alright, we got all my fabulous wealths and riches and stuff. And then, customize your dark tower. I already got everything that I want, so I'm pretty much good. I can't buy anything else, and the only thing else I can buy is swords and armor, which I would not mind armor. Okay, I upgraded my sword already, but armor would be nice. And I'm still waiting for her to show up in my bedroom for raunchy activities, because that's literally what they said. They said raunchy activities, which is ironic, because I don't have a face, and I don't even think I'm human. I mean, the only indication that I'm human is my right arm, specifically my elbow. My elbow right there. That is the only indication that I am human. But even then, human is relative, because, I don't know, maybe I'm like an unholy abomination. It's like,
Fire of the watery one.
Shut up.
Ruler of the
I have a feeling
army.
That guy's entire purpose in life is Rescuer to be irritating. Hold on, so. Oh yeah, Leader so that's where your minions respawn and everything. That's the battlegrounds that you can like kill things. And then this down here. So earlier, I talked about it a little bit before. I actually did get, I got a steel axe and I got a steel sword and I got rid of a lot of my greens just for the critical hit. But I would personally upgrade it more just to be like, hey, sacrifice more people. Cause I think to upgrade your steel sword.
The smelter needs feeding, master.
Yep. So basically, you just throw minions in there. So to get anywhere, you gotta grind. So then if I'm like, okay, what if I want, I don't know, I want to forge armor, steel. And once again, you gotta give up minions for it and increase physical power, imbue your armor with health regeneration, which would be amazing. Increase your store magical power, increase your resistance to attacks. So basically, your currency is minions, your weapons is minions, your attack is minions, your defense is minions. Everything you can think of is minions. You can fight too, and you're better than the individual guy, but let's be real, it's about the minions.
Exploder of Melvin Underbelly.
Shut up.
Don't you have work to do?
Rose, it's time for the final review of this game. Of whether or not this game is worth it. Of whether or not your existence...
Wielder of steel.
I need him to shut up. I really do. I want everyone to just stop talking and just relax. That is something I will admit. The game does not shut up. Alright. Let's talk. Overall, what do we think of this game? Shut up! Who's in the back? Shut up! I need my quiet time! So overall, what do we think of this game? There's a lot of really cool aspects.
You're not going to get much work done here.
Rose. Rose. Alright, so there's a lot of really cool aspects. There's a lot of things I really like about this game. I like the concept of you running around and fighting things while you use your minions. What I don't like, the game jerks you around a lot. Like, a lot. Like, okay, so the snake fight, I wanted to jump on their head, but the only command you can do is swarm. And swarm got them all killed. And even when I was like trying to figure it out, don't mind me, I'm itching my arm, it still didn't really work. Or what's another example?
Are you all right, sire? Not feeling scared, are you?
I think I accidentally read that his name's Gnarl, but I'm gonna keep calling him Wrinkle Snout. Wrinkle Snout also needs a shot. Okay, I need my quiet time. What else? But the game jerks you around when you're moving around because there's no map and there's no way to quickly move around areas that you've already been to. Sure, you got the portals, but those still take a while and they don't hit everywhere. If there was like a map of the area that I could be like, okay, teleport me there, that would have been so much better. But there wasn't. The idea that the spawners are all in specific places, that's cool, it makes sense. But it also kind of jerks you around a little bit. Sure, Pikmin did that too, but it felt more efficient. Probably because in Pikmin...
Don't you have work to do?
Shut up. In Pikmin, you had one central hub location. And you brought everyone back there. You brought everything there. And it was in the middle of the map. So that way you were always going back and forth to it. It was within easy reach and the Pikmin could figure out how to go there on their own. Okay? It was like, well, I mean, in terms of like them carrying things. Obviously, if they didn't have anything to do, they wouldn't know. But if they were carrying things, they could head back home and it would be super easy. In this game, the ability to call everyone back from wherever you are, that's cool. But the problem is they're idiots and they'll get themselves killed and they'll fall in the water or they'll get eaten by monsters. So it works, but it doesn't work. It's like they tried to make up for it.
You're not going to get much work done here.
It doesn't feel as efficient. It doesn't feel like it works as well, which is why I have a gripe about it. What else? This is a personal thing. It's nothing wrong with the game. I kind of wish it was necromancy. I mentioned it in like the second or third episode of this series. That's like, necromancy would have been cool because that way, you know, you could like bring back bodies and bring them back and you could have different units that way. But that's a personal thing. The system itself does work. It does work well. It's just sometimes the minions just handle like garbage. And it's like, dude, I don't want to deal with this. I'm trying to actually get crap done. And the game's just like, no, we're going to screw you around.
I'm sure you don't need me to tell you that there are evil deeds that need doing.
I'm trying to talk to people, real people. So I like that. Oh, no, hold on. No, they handle like garbage, okay? And the only way to attack is to swarm. And since, sure, you can call them back individually, but not in groups. It's not real clean and easy. It's painful. It's painful to do it, which is why many times, like, those fights, it was just me and a couple guys. It was easy to do with a couple guys because it was just, all right, like, go, 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 all right, click, 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 they're back. As opposed to being like, hold. Go. So, okay, what else? What are some positive things I can say? I like the story. I like the sense of humor. I don't like...
Go on. Scoot, Mr. Overlord. Find something to do.
I'm talking. I like... Okay, the graphics look really good. The music is good. It got kind of quiet sometimes, though, which is a little bit weird. The characters are funny. I don't like how they made fat people always, like, like their butts hanging out and everything. That was gross. But I think it's very funny. I think it's a very good twist. It's got a good sense of humor. It's just there are some things, the controls mainly, and how, like, everything has to do with minions, and there's no place to obviously grind, and sure, you could argue, well, why don't you just go back in the caves constantly, but that would take ages. This is an RPG in, like, almost a genre that shouldn't be an RPG,
but... Go on, scoot, Mr. Overlord. Find something to do.
Also her. I really like her, but I also really hate her. I really like her because it's like, cool, you get a mistress or whatever. And my first thought when they said mistress was, so basically there's going to be this hot girl in a bikini lounging on my chair by my foot, right? Sounds about right to me. But nah. It's just the only thing she does is change, like, different ways the place looks. She affects the ending. She affects the story. So she is part of it. It's just not to a degree that you would normally care about. This is kind of like, yeah, whatevs, I don't care. But it's still very funny and I still like her. So overall, I have my gripes, I have my complaints.
Here.
Mainly in that I wish there was a map, I wish there was a fast way to get around, I wish the minions handled more smoothly. They are called minions, right? I've been like calling them, like stupid things. For a while, just to make sure. They are called minions. You have killed a friendly peasant, unfortunate accident with Star and Evil. It was an unfortunate accident, okay? Also, I like how they openly admit you're evil, but they kind of give you a morality system in that you just want to destroy everything, or do you want to actually rule everything? I like that, too. Even if it's going to jerk me around and tell me forever that I'm 3% corrupt because one guy decided to attack me and my red minions were like, offender! And burned him alive. Sorry. I needed the sheep. And you guys said they breed like crazy. Alright, overall, I do like this game. I'll probably play it more on my own. It's just...
Are you alright,
the controls
sire?
Suck.
Not
and...
feeling scared, are you?
Shut up. The controls are really bad. The controls are not the best. The minions don't handle the best. You as the Overlord don't handle the best. I wish there was a fast way to get around, but overall, I like the concept, I like the story. I will probably finish this game on my own. If you guys want to see more, there is an Overlord 2, and I heard the Overlord 2 has much the same, but it's vastly improved and there's a lot more depth and detail into it. So maybe it'll be fun to do later. All I know is I've wasted 5 episodes on this. Well, not wasted. I've
Go
used
on.
5 episodes.
Shut Overlord. Up. Rats. Find something to do.
Shut up. But I've used 5 episodes on this sucker, and I think it was worth it. It's a lot of fun. I definitely recommend it. It's on Steam. I want to say I bought it for like not even $10. And it was a lot of fun. I really do enjoy this game. It's just there are some kinks that should be addressed. That hopefully are in the second game, so maybe we'll pick it up. So anyways, if you have another game you want me to play, one-off, series, review, I'll get back to those eventually. Whatever it is, please comment below. Tell me what you think of this game, if you've played it, or your experience, or maybe I should just simply go back to Pikmin. And, yeah, thanks for watching. So, thanks for watching. I'm gonna make my guy wave to you. Yep. Activate the foghorn. Yep. And I'll see you then. I'm okay! Hi! I like you! Oh! Oh! What the- There's three of them. Wait a second, I have a chainsaw! Not who I was originally intending to use the chainsaw, but...